Today is the day I married my best friend.
April 26, 2014.
We are getting ready for Missy and Kevin's wedding.
We are at the Anthenium Hotel in Detroit.
We're just getting ready for the big day. I could spend my whole life right here on my own.
Love was never made for my. Me and my sister stayed in the suite last night and got everything ready for the girls in the morning. Say a word, then the world turned and you
came down. Well, my best man, it was a no-brainer. He's my brother. He's my best friend, and we've been best friends our whole lives.
I was kind of expecting it. He was my best man, and he's been my best friend my whole life. So I was like, that's really nice.
Darkness out of my life. You were like the starlight that I could never see. You know I'd move these mountains for you. I would break down all these doors to keep you right here close to me. And the world turned and you came down. You broke down my walls and found strength within me. And you made me believe, and you made me see. Like a fire in the night, with no fear in your eyes.
Kevin, on the steps of Hart Plaza, May 20th, 2006, the first time we said, I love you.
And we are getting ready to go on the bus to go take some photos around Detroit. We are gonna do a first look. They're gonna blindfold me, which should be fun. I hope I don't fall down the stairs or anything. I haven't been told where the location is. Maybe Comerica, Fox Theater, I don't know. So she knows, so.
I took him to Hart Plaza. I happened to just look at a photo that I have framed of me and Kevin. And the reason I framed it is because it's the first day he said, I love you to me. And we were sitting on the steps of Hart Plaza. And I was just like, oh my gosh, that's gonna be our first look. So I wanted it to be a complete surprise to him. So we blindfolded him. The poor thing was blindfolded for probably an hour. I stole the photo and was hoping he didn't know it was missing from the house. And set the photo on the steps of Hart Plaza. And wrote him a little note. But what's super sweet about it is, as soon as he saw the photo, he remembered.
Aww. That's really sweet. It was the first place that I told her that I loved her.
And I think the note was my reassurance to remind him why we were on the steps of Hart Plaza, but I love that that's the first thing he did. And then I saw just the back of him, but wipe a tear.
She's gonna be so gorgeous. I haven't seen the dress yet, and they spent hours and hours and weeks on, you know, trying it on and getting it adjusted, and she looks so good in white, and you know, I can't wait to see her.
Yeah.
after pictures, we're gonna come back and freshen up. I don't know what that means, but probably the girls get a chance to freshen up a little bit and probably eat another sandwich, maybe two, maybe three, I don't know. Then we're off to the Grosse Pointe Yacht Club. We chose the Yacht Club because we're looking for a unique venue, and we're not even boating people, but you know, we took a tour of the venue and it was just gorgeous. Will you come back to me? I will hold you tightly when the hurting
came. Walking down the aisle, I don't think I could ever have done enough to prepare for. It was just like tunnel vision, and I was trying not to make too much eye contact with people crying, because I could barely keep it together.
Hi, Kevin. Take you, Missy.
To be my beloved wife.
To be my beloved wife.
To heaven to hold you.
To heaven to hold you.
To honor you, to treasure you.
To honor you and to treasure you.
To be at your side.
To be at your side.
In sorrow and in joy.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For rich or for poor.
For rich or for poor.
To love and cherish you always.
To love and cherish you always. Kevin and I walked out on the docks and took some really cute photos together, just me and him.
Favorite part of the day? Probably the cocktail hour, because then we can really mingle with guests and I get to see a lot of my family and friends.
The grand entrance, it was just this is gonna be another odd one. One of the first song Kevin and I ever danced to was Enter Sandman by Metallica. So as we were trying to pick entrance songs, we just both landed on the same exact one. This is definitely gonna be the best night of my life ever.
My favorite part of the day, really, it's the whole day. I mean, the whole experience is so much fun. Everyone's asking me if I'm nervous. No, I mean, this is enjoyable. You know, I've been looking forward to this day for almost 8 years now. Our first dance is Otis Redding, Try a Little Tenderness.
I heard it on the radio one day and I just knew. I was just like, this song is so beautiful. He wanted to practice it forever and I'm just like, you know what? Anything we try to practice isn't gonna happen once we're in the moment. On top of the stars, never thought we'd ever get this far. We live for moments like this, we come alive in moments like this.
My first dance with my mom will be Rod Stewart. Like a dream coming to life, we live for moments like this, we come alive in moments like this.
Father-daughter dance, sweet child of mine. That was a definite surprise to my dad, but I think everyone can see how much he loved it. And that's just so him. Like, he's a rocker. I can take it in. I can take it in. Here we are, on top of the stars. Never thought we'd ever get this far. Come alive in moments like this. Here we are, this is the time. sharing today with my family and friends is the best part of having a wedding, because that's why you have it. Because you just want to celebrate love with everybody you love in your life. My heart is feeling. I just want to stop the world from spinning. Slow it all down for a minute so that I can take it in. I can take it in.